That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. supporting a machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine. But because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
There must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn this?
Let's find out. That's new. I should probably get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy.
Sounds like a plan.
Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. The data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.